the ideal prototype for modern living, because if life is absurd and living in the moment is the antidote to that absurdity, then therefore the person who lives more than one life in the moment is that much more ahead of the game.